offer this soul to the Revenant. He watches over the opponents of RK and his power over life and death. Fie upon RK and his followers. Fie!
Yeah, fie.
Fie! We beseech you, darken this gem so that we may use its power to restore the Order of the Black Worm. The Order shall rise! Grant us this power, so that in your name we may vanquish our enemies!
Get him! Do you have it? That definitely matches the description of the totem from Skior's old book. Let's get it to the Underforge.
Watch it!
What's the hurry?
Good to see you. A citizen of Falk. It seems that a predator has invaded their home, and someone... I knew we could count on you. Get it taken care of right away. Nobody wants an animal left roaming around in their place.
Does someone live?
I will return!
What's that?
Come on! Try not to set anything on fire, all right?
Got lots of things to take care of. What do you need?
Be careful!
Divine smile on you, friend.
At last.
The college treasury is a bit thin right now, but I can show you some tricks I learned from my days with the army.
Well, you've come to the right place. I suppose I should return to my papers.
Feel free to make requests. Generally, if you want rumors, you should talk to Corpulus. That said, But being surrounded by good music, good drink, and good friends is all I've ever asked for.
Well, look at you. If only everyone acted like you did. Very good. Let's continue with our practice. Remember, it's your job to deliver these songs, to excite the crowd, draw them in, and they will love you for it.
Is it getting hot, or is it just me?
Meals are served to bards at designated times. Find an inn if you want to make requests.
damn fool. I should wring her neck. Larina, that fool student of mine stole my flute and sold it to some necromancer. I just got a ransom note for it. Well, don't just stand there. Go get my flute! Apparently, Larina told him some story about the flute being... It's just a flute. A really old and... That's it! Wonderful! I don't have any money to give you, but I can show you a few tricks I learned playing for the Winterhold Wizards. Now you can say you've met the most talented bard in all of Skyrim. What do you need, my friend?
Good to see you, dear. I'm sure that the owner of that place is relieved. They certainly came through with the coin. It has. Here, this is your half, love. And where would that be? I'll see you there. And where would that be? I'll see you there. And where would that be? Yes, love? A citizen of the Reach. It seems that a predator has invaded their home, and someone... Good. I knew that we could count on you. It's simply a beast, but be cautious. The beasts of Skyrim are made of sterner stuff than most. Yes, love? It has. Here, this is your half, love. And where would that be? I'll see you there. I've already given you a job. And where would that be? I'll see you there. I can. Here, this is fresh. I'll have another one. Let's not waste any time. Huh? Thank you. We've stopped. What is... Good work. A simple job, but it keeps the coin rolling in. Here's your share. And where would that be? I'll see you there. What do you need to take? I'm heading home, if you need me.
Thought I heard something.
Got it?
Victory is
best.
Yes. Yesla?
A citizen of East March has...
It seems that a predator has invaded their home, and someone needs to clear the beast out.
Unfortunate, but someone else will take care of it.
Thank you. If you're not one of us, you're just another piece of meat. Talk to Serana and decide which you want to be.
What now? Do you need something? Are you sure that's something you want? This isn't like picking out a new outfit. You'll be a creature of the night, like me. All right then. Hold still. Oh, what is it?